This past week, I took a Disney vacation with my family. And as a fisherman, around all the rides and magic, I noticed one thing. A whole lot of fishable water. And sure, I'd seen all the YouTube videos of people illegally fishing, but I decided to search to see if it was actually legal. And sure enough, it was. They take you out bass fishing on pontoon boats, and the reviews are actually really, really good. Unfortunately, our vacation was already booked and I didn't have time. But would you go fishing?